Menu planning saves us a lot of money. We don't go in and buy things that we're craving in the moment. I start by sitting down with a family, and we each go around and pick a meal. And then we sit down and pick apart the ingredients we have in the house. From there, we make a list of what we need to buy, and then we go off to the store with a plan in mind.